through its dark, its quiet, peaceful like a wasteland forest, say. A blood-red light shines on the walls of your apartment as you step into the room. And you can't hear the sound of laughing from your friends downstairs, 'cause then you'd bother all too much. When you're sitting down, you hear a knocking on your door. An animal comes in. She tells you once again to reflect over your heart and feelings. Well, here you go again. Losing all support, the devil's wisdom comes and turns your heart to stone. So cold. It doesn't have to be so, unfortunately. It's just that you don't have to be so unfortunately. And the moon is asking questions to the viper in your mind. She puts her arms around you. Death is all too near. Suddenly the pictures change and feel like going somewhere else. The need of strenuous comfort will push away your fear. Don't you think that someone knows? And do you think that no one ever cares? Once more the room is quiet, the black dress lies on the floor. Annie Moon puts on a veil and walks gently to the door. You'll lie in silence upon the bed, you see a shining light, and you know you'll close the door behind. You scream out loud, you feel the pain is fading out, and once again the room is dark. And you know, it doesn't have to be so fortunately. And you don't have to be so fortunately. And you know, it doesn't have to be so fortunately. So unfortunately, listen.